Save your ammunition! Wait! You will yet wear out your guns!
First gun, Somerset. It's started. Second gun. I give you today's fox, gentlemen.
Today's fox.
Today's fox.
Day in Belgium, the 18th of June, is a big battle. And this day, I am sure the signs are that I am damnably with child.
Now the boogers will come.
Move that man inside!
Too late, the boogers dead!
Sharpe, good morning.
Witherspoon. This is my friend Mr. Harper from Ireland.
Ah, trying to sell you something. A whole troop of chaps tried to sell things to the Duke. What time? What time did it stop? The cannonade. I have it as 10 minutes of midday, but the Duke likes it accurate, you see.
What time is it now?
Oh, 4 minutes after midday, save a few.
Best write down that they're coming, then.
Coming?
The French. They're advancing.
Ah, so they are. Thank you, my dear fellow. I might have missed that.
Shall we stay here and fight them with us?
Sharpe, dear fellow, it's immensely kind of you, but I'm on the Duke's family, you see. He never lets us have any of the fun. I do wish you joy of the day.
Go on, over there. Stay with the horse.
Thank you.
How many, Sergeant?
About 2,000, sir. Shouldn't be too many at all.
They're most of them in, sir. Dead ground.
Give them two volleys and then run.
Cut out! Front right, present! Fire!
Silly Billy's stuff.
Macduff, head of the guards. Second in command of Major Baring. Second King's German Legion. Will you forgive me?
Finish him off!
It's all right, you little bugger. We stopped eating French drummer boys. For the smell.